Hello there, this is the 109 Hotel Alpha 212. I did to you in the last few videos, which you probably saw. If not, then click on it and look around. Yeah, so as I told you, now we are going to look around in a band with my radio and the G5 RV antenna. So let's go. Yeah, here is the radio, and that's the tuner. And well, actually now the antenna is going straight to the radio, not going through the tuner, because we are looking around now. So that's the 80 meters, 3.675 megahertz. Sorry about the zooming, it's not working perfectly. Anyway, quite busy, as you heard about it. Like usually, in the nights and evenings, quite good signals, 9++, and yeah, a lot of signals and stations coming. Okay, go up to 40 meter band, 7.145 to upper. Not really busy, just a lot of stupid noise and beeps and all the things. Yeah, going to be dead. 10 megahertz. And dead. 14 as well. Nobody at the 14 right now. Yeah. Anyway, 18, 21, 24, 27. Some guys was here from the 206 division from England, but seems to be gone now. Had a CQ calling. Oh, sorry, I forgot. I haven't got the tuner on it, so anyway, tomorrow I will do another video with my friend Hotel Golf 7 Charlie Zulu. And we will look around in the bands, and we will actually we wanna put a skipper beam, spider beam, yeah, a spider beam. I always forget the names. A spider beam antenna. We try to put it together, and then I will do another video, so you can enjoy of the working as well. But now I need to say goodbye, and 73 all the best, and 51 109 Hotel Alpha 212, bye then.